Hey squirrel girls, squirrel boys, squirrel Kanye fans. Today, I'm talking to you. Story time! So I just literally seconds ago got back from the Kanye West concert here in Atlanta at the Phillips Arena downtown. Fun stuff. But I just have a couple things to say. Oh, let me prove that I was there. I bought my little Kanye West St. Pablo hat. Okay, it's like not, okay. It was disgusting, I should have done that. And now my hair is etrus. Fixed. Anyway, so yeah, I'm standing in this awkward little position in the broom because you gotta do what you gotta do. I don't even know where to start. Okay, so the ticket says that the show's gonna start at 8 o'clock. Doesn't start until like 9:20, 9:30. Perfect. Thank you, Mr. Ye, Dr. West. I didn't have anything else to do. My day was around you. I was really just kind of waiting on you. No. Let it be known that this is not shade to Kanye West or any of his fans. This is just a couple of my observations. I also haven't been to a lot of concerts in my life. Like, in the theater world, I guess we'd call like the first mezz moment. So like, not on the floor, not in the orchestra, but like I'm in the mezzanine. So I'm a good ways away from him. He has like this stage that kind of hovers over the mosh pit of people, like in the orchestra, if you will. So he comes out and he's like singing, or whatever Kanye West does. He's rapping, he's doing some of his numbers, the first couple numbers. And then something goes wrong with like the hearing aid or like his mic pack or something. So he starts yelling at like the stage manager and he's like, turn it off, stop it, let me down, from his little stage. He's like, let me down, get me down. And he's like, I can't hear you, talk over the loudspeaker. So him and like the stage manager, production manager, start having a conversation during the show, like over the loudspeaker. So we're all kind of listening to him talk to his company manager or whomever is speaking. But so Kanye West like is yelling at this guy and he's like, can this move any faster? Just let me down, like all this stuff. Be weird. And I get it. Like, you want us to know like you're a real person, you have real issues. Amazing. Astonishing.
Astonishing!
That's very cool and I respect that, yes. But that's weird. Potato nugget. Okay. He's like, let's start over. So I'm led to think that I'm at like some open dress, like industry tech rehearsal of the St. Pablo Yeezy tour because it's just starting and stopping like, I don't know. Why is Nicki Minaj on a TV show about Snapchat? Also, I guess concerts are like being at a club. Like, the mosh pit of people literally felt like a club of people that were just jumping around and like somebody could have died or something. Like, I have no idea. It was just so violent. Musical theater is not violent, so I'm not used to being in like a violent environment of people like jumping around and yelling and like hitting and like doing all this crazy stuff and people like taking their clothes off. What was that? Why is TV so weird? I knew like the old songs, I knew his old music, like Gold Digger and like the songs that came out before this last album. Physically rapping all this music and I'm just sitting in the middle like, okay? Just sitting out there looking all kinds of Abercrombie and stupid. But it's all good. I had a great time. I want everyone to sit down at my concert. True enough, I'm probably not gonna be singing like party music that makes everyone wanna stand up. That could be a thing. I'm more of like a ballad kid, you know? It's like, everyone sit down, let's have a good time together. It's like a piano bar kind of concert for me. I've never done I don't even write music. How can I sit here, like, I don't sing. I don't know, I do sing. That was stupid. That was stupid. You know? It's okay. So that was my night at the theater. Or at the arena, if you will. So many faces all around, and here we go.